So I'm Alison Robertson, Extension Plant Pathologist with Iowa State University. Today we're looking at northern corn leaf blight. This is a disease that occurs on the leaves of corn, and it's easily recognized because it causes these elliptical or cigar-shaped lesions on the leaves. So these lesions can vary in size from a couple of inches all the way up to several inches. If we look at this leaf below, that's an extremely large northern corn leaf blight lesion. When it's moist in the morning, if you come out and you look at those lesions, and you can see a little bit here right now, but you'll notice these tiny black specks in the center of the lesion, and those are the spores that are being produced by the fungus. Those spores will be released, and they'll cause new infections, and under favorable weather conditions, we can get a spore germinating on a leaf and causing a lesion within about 5 to 7 days. So this disease can really increase rapidly throughout the growing season. So if we look over here, then we'll see some early lesions, right? Mm-hmm. So we've just looked at classic northern leaf blight lesions, but we have some early lesions developing here. So this would be an early lesion that's developing. A lot of times you might, when you see this reflected against the sunlight, then sometimes you can work out the elliptical shape more easily. So you can see that the lesion starting up there. Can you get it, Brandon? Do you need to go the other side? So, okay. And then as those lesions start to develop, they will, here's another early lesion that you can see, starts to see more of the cigar shape there. And then a little bit further down the plant, here we have another lesion and another lesion here. So those are northern leaf blight lesions that are developing. And eventually they'll look like those nice cigar-shaped lesions that we saw.